Welcome back, guys. In the last video, we just found this Banuk village. Now we're just trying to find out where this signal is. Yeah, just trying to find a way to get to this signal is the main problem we have now. You can climb up the side of these mountain cliffs, but it is difficult. Of course, if you find the actual way you're supposed to go, that's a lot easier.
The air is getting thinner. Hard to believe the Banuk are further north.
Almost fell there.
I can almost see back to the second wind.
You can't just lick it.
Did Vilgen send you? I guess Shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Full already.
From time to time, I'll stop and make a thumbnail. So that's why you're seeing a little cut here. I'll try not to do that too often, though.
What's the for, you bunch of chuff scum?
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All ye's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. Started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance.
Branch out!
Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it. You'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song. Is back.
Well, this place is definitely took a turn for the worse. So now what do we do?
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it.
Guess we gotta kill this one.
No use looking.
He's on this side effect. He's not gonna be happy about this.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Teacook.
Thought I'd go ahead and buy some health just in case. So I'll go ahead and go to this vantage point, and we'll see what's there. I guess I'll see you guys when I get closer. Welcome back, guys, and we're almost there. That's a lot of robots. I need a rope caster if I'm going to face a Bellowback. I did not see that one coming. I was paying attention to the Bella back, and then suddenly out of nowhere that thing shows up.
Stay still.
Well, that definitely took a while. Some health back there.
That hurt it.
Still another one left. Okay, so finally what we came here for.
A vantage. I can use my focus here.
Not seeing whatever we're supposed to be seeing.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 5. The Gray Swarm's open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Okay, well, I'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.